I delivered his bones myself. I presented them to Lady Catelyn as a gesture of goodwill from Tyrion Lannister. Seems like a lifetime ago. Do give Lord Tyrion my best when you see him. I was sorry when he died. Your father and I had our differences, but he loved Kat very much. So did I. She wasn't fond of you, was she? Well, it appears she vastly underestimated you. Your father and brothers are gone, yet here you stand, king in the north. Last best hope against the coming storm.
You don't belong down here.
Forgive me. We haven't ever talked properly. I wanted to remedy that.
I have nothing to say to you.
Not even thank you. If it weren't for me, you'd have been slaughtered on that battlefield. You have many enemies, my king, but I swear to you, I'm not one of them. I love Sansa. As I loved her mother.
Touch my sister, and I'll kill you myself.